Welcome to my lesson on English for Office Workers Part 4, Meetings and Presentations. Book a meeting room for the discussion later in the afternoon. Okay, I'll do it. Prepare the projector and computer. I'll get them from the storeroom and set them up in the meeting room. Prepare the PowerPoint presentation for the discussion later in the afternoon. We'll need to discuss various details regarding the project. Give me till 3 PM, I'll finish the presentation by then. That's great. Prepare a whiteboard with markers. We are going to brainstorm some ideas for the project. I'll get them from the admin department and set it up at the meeting room for the discussion later. Make sure the microphones are in working condition. I'll test every microphone to make sure they are working. Remember to bring the DVD disc and memory stick that contains all the information about the project. We'll need them for the discussion later. I'll get them from the project manager for the discussion later. Send an email to all our colleagues that we have a meeting this afternoon regarding the new project. I'll do it straight away. So this is a lesson for the office workers. So this is what you likely communicate with your colleagues on meetings and presentations. So leave your comment below if you have any questions, and please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.